handling activities in Port of Fujairah goes all the way back to the early 90s. It started exactly at this location by using the method of Mediterranean moor. After that, the port has progressed to use CBM, which is conventional buoy mooring. In the year of 2006 was the official inauguration of Oil Terminal 1, which consists of Berth 1, Berth 2, and Berth 3. Oil Terminal 2 was inaugurated in 2010, and it consists of 4 additional berths. We have laser docking system. We have automatic URH, which is in case of an emergency, we can easily let go all the mooring lines of the ship. We have emergency release couplings for the loading arms, all adding value to this sophisticated and state-of-the-art infrastructure. In berth number 4, we can handle up to partially laden VLCC. And in continuation to the growth story of Fujairah Oil Tanker Terminals, Port of Fujairah have added recently berth 8 and berth 9, which is capable of handling partially laden VLCC. And now what you see here is the latest ongoing expansion of Port of Fujairah, which is the VLCC jetty that can handle very large crude carriers. Mainly it will serve the crude activity in Port of Fujairah. The master plan of Port of Fujairah is to continue catering for the growing demand of oil handling facility in Port of Fujairah. That includes berth 10, berth 11, berth 12, and a provision for a potential second VLCC jetty in the close future. Every single customer of Fujairah Oil Tanker Terminal is actually connected to the matrix manifold, and the matrix manifold is connected to all the berths in Fujairah Oil Tanker Terminals, which means the ship does not need to move from one location to another location, which is time-consuming activity.